of the last compositions completed by Franz Schubert. His life was very chaotic, and he was afraid of his illness and his death. Probably he wanted to escape from the reality in this music.
In the beginning of the second movement, I almost feel that Schubert is talking directly to us. Playing this music live in the concert hall is always like a journey.
Thank you.